gonna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you. I'm still thinking about the things you do. So I don't wanna be alone tonight.
This is our apartment. We've got a little bathroom here. Woo! Got a kitchen. Into this little space here with a lounge. Love that. And this is me and Gabby's room with a mirror here. Wow. This is so cute. And our little bathroom.
Very nice.
How
very
lovely, nice. Lovely.
Lovely.
This bedroom's so nice. What does y'all's look like? We got a balcony. Oh, this is beautiful as well. Wow. This is so nice. So this is Maddie and Jordan's room. So that's the whole little place there. And our balcony, oh my goodness. This is so cute. Oh my God.
Okay guys, we've just been to Woolworths. It didn't work. Okay, we're trying some peaches and cream halo tops. Oh, I really hope this is yummy.
It has to be.
Yum. Oh, yum. Oh, that's yummy.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Do you guys put these in the fridge?
No.
No.
Takes longer to heat up.
That's real nice.
Oh, that's so yum.
Do you want some taste?
Yeah.
We got lots of soups and stuff.
It has that classic, like, it has that classic halo top aftertaste, though.
They're amazing.
What's the protein?
Some kimchi.
Oh, mango
sorbet. Some carrots.
Oh, yeah,
that's. Some bread. My little Woolworth haul. And some chicken. And my salad. And chips.
Oh, I'm so happy that tastes lit.
What a healthy lunch. That just looks absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
Woo! What are you having, Maddie?
I have a superfood bowl of lamb ragu pasta.
Lovely. I'm really keen.
Just did a dance class. How we feel?
Oh, I look like I look like a little boy.
I'm
like, oh, hello.
We are Italian. Starving.
God.
No. What's that? What's Marjo?
It's fab.
She's my place. Yeah, you should.
Literally dying.
This fruit situation
looks really gross, but tastes delicious. Just some noodles and chicken soup. Love that. So we are going to breakfast soon at Dilly Dally with Gabby's cousin.
Yay, I can't wait to see her.
And we're going to get a yummy breakfast.
I'm like scrolling through Instagram now, like looking at all of their food and I can't decide.
I'm so excited. I don't know if I like this lighting. Oh, here we are. That's nice. But yeah, I'm so keen for breakfast. What do you think you're getting so far?
They have these really yummy, like, they call them health bowls, which kind of sounds lame.
Little pokey bowl.
Kind of that deal. But like they've got different options. Oh, that actually looks lit. So I might go with something like that, or sometimes
that avo with halloumi looks amazing. Aww. I'm really enjoying that.
Or we might get there and see the pancakes and be like,
no. Literally, if they have waffles, that always kind of it's hard to like to choose not the pancakes or the waffles, because then I'm like, I think I might get a hot coffee today though. I'm really feeling a hot coffee. It's kind of chilly, but like not like a bad chilly, just nice and fresh. That my makeup won't like melt off my face, which is really nice. We went to the gym this morning.
Yeah,
we only did like half an hour, but we sweated and it was great. We feel great today. Mm-hmm. Keen for food, very hungry.
That's
that looks very nutritious. Like very healthy.
Good morning guys. It is day 3 in Melbourne. It's Thursday. We're here until Sunday. But I just wanted to kind of chat to you guys about why I am in Melbourne. So for those of you who don't know, I do musical theatre as my university course, and I'm in my third year now, which is my professional year, so we get to perform our shows in Brisbane where I study, and then our uni actually takes us on tour to Melbourne now to tour our show, which is really amazing, so that agents and casting directors in Melbourne can actually see the talent coming from Brisbane. So yeah, that's why we're in Melbourne at the moment. So we get a little bit of free time, like on Tuesday we had some time to explore a little bit, but that was the first day we got here, so we kind of just walked to our apartment from the bus that we got dropped off at, off from, and then we went to Woolworths and grabbed a heap of groceries. We did an amazing dance class that night as well, and then went to bed. So yeah, basically the reason we are here is not for a holiday, it's for touring our show, which is really cool that we get to come to Melbourne. The uni paid for our flights here, which was great, but we paid for our own accommodation, which is kind of nice because then we got to pick our own place. So we booked with Airbnb and we're staying at Lucia Apartments or something in South Yarra, and they're so beautiful. So yeah, we have a couple more days left. We leave on Sunday and we do get a bit more free time to explore, so I think we might go into the city tomorrow morning, do another dance class, and yeah, see what happens there. Hopefully we can shop and actually find some good stuff, because we haven't found any good stuff yet, which is kind of sad. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know why we are in Melbourne.
We are just getting some coffee now. Hello everyone, good morning. Just walking around in Hosier Lane now, being quite the touristy gals. We've had our coffee, so we are ready for the day ahead of us. I've been here a couple of times now, and the art hasn't really changed, but Jordan hasn't been to Hosier Lane before, or even Melbourne, so we're just showing her Melbourne, you know? It's a great time. And then we might do some shopping and stuff like that, so yeah. We've already taken heaps of photos today from the art. Have to take some photos with this set from Princess Polly. It's so beautiful, I'm literally obsessed with it. We've got this scrunchie from Princess Polly as well. But yeah, it's a really nice day in Melbourne at the moment. It's not cold or hot, it's just a perfect temperature, I think. It's just really nice weather. I don't sweat in Melbourne, which is I love. We're going to get ramen. I'm very excited. I've never had ramen before. So Gabby and Maddie are taking me to try my first ramen because they are the ramen queens. Oh, I'm very excited.
What's this place called that we're getting ramen from?
Shinjinko.
Shinjinko in,
where are we?
Chinatown.
In Chinatown. This is where we're getting our first ramen. And, well, my first ramen, sorry.
They won't let us go in because we've got drinks and they said we can put them in the bloody food. I'm not about
that. It's probably to make you buy more drinks in there.
Imagine.
No, thank you. But I will let you guys know when I try my first ramen and see if it's actually what it's hyped up to be. These bowls are literally the biggest things I've ever seen. But I hope it's yummy. I'm quite scared.
This is lit, guys. I'm actually really excited that I like this. It tastes so yummy.
Shopping in Zara.
Wish I could wear something like this. Even like a nice blazer like this.
I
It's not filming.
Oh, it is filming.
The morning after, and we're all like, good, our sunny's on, like, don't talk to me.
Hey guys, so I am back in Brisbane now. Excuse my appearance, I've just been on a plane and I was quite hungover from last night's partying, so we did not put any effort into our look today, but that's okay. I'm probably going to have a massive nap now because I only had like 3 hours sleep last night. But yeah, I'm very keen to be back in Brisbane and back in my own bed, but I loved being in Melbourne and I hope you guys enjoyed this video and this vlog. And if you liked it, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys. I'll see you in my next video.